Are you interested in making a difference on climate change and don't know where to start? Introducing the Climate Change Jar with Citizens Climate Lobby. It can be a pretty jar. It can be a narrow jar, a little jar, an ugly jar. Really, any jar will do. But where do you donate it to? Well, if you want your nickels and quarters to have an outsized impact, Citizens Climate Lobby is an awesome place to donate to. They are focused, effective, and they do it all on a small budget. It's a movement of thousands of non-paid citizens leading dozens of local chapters. Every chapter focuses on actions to sway their member of Congress with what's been shown to work. You get behind one unified message, you write letters and get published in local newspapers, and you talk directly and politely with the local representative to Congress, whatever party they're from. The thing is, this model works so well that the movement is doubling in size every year. We need to hire regional coordinators, and that means donations from climate change jars across the nation. Now, making your very own climate change jar is pretty simple. Step one, label a jar. Step two, put change in the jar. Step three, donate the jar. And that's how it's done. So, you know what you could do right now? You could go scrounge up all that change that's lying around, because I know it's there. You could put it into a jar, go online, and donate it to Citizens Climate Lobby. Here's some helpful guidelines on about how much each type of jar will be in case you're not going to be making it to a coin machine anytime soon. Then, head on over to citizensclimatelobby.org and donate. I expect to see odd cents on every donation that comes in from a climate change jar. You will make a difference for the future of our climate with your climate change.